It is a place of work, wood and wonder, brimming with tools and materials of making. Maple, Norway spruce, ebony, rosewood, the fruits of the forest. And then there are the resins, the oils, the varnishes, their characteristic fragrances fill the air. The most important tools are the luthier's hands. Hands that create, not hands that destroy. The very process of building an instrument is like a birth, a luthier's child, which when finally completed makes its first sound. Yes, a luthier's workshop vibrates with life. And this is where we leave Ari now, in his workshop, with his family. A family restored to life again, given new voices and able to speak once more. Once broken, but now mended and beautiful once more. They are violins of hope. And we all hope that whatever instrument you play, it will be
to you for sure.